Hello, good afternoon. Today we are not in my car, but we are now in my home office. And why? What is it? This is a CarPlay Android box. This is one from many CarPlay box on the market. I have here two. It's practically different. It's independent if the name is ApplePie or Cartesan or some others. One of these I now connect only to power city on this plus 5 volts, and you can see now that this box is booting. And what I want to do, I want to make connection between this box and with my PC, with Windows. Here in Windows I have some special program which is possible connect and mirroring this box on the screen on phone without additional hardware. I haven't CarLink it or some others. I have only really plus 5 power supply, my CarPlay box and special application which is in Android box, and special programs which is in my PC with Windows 10. So you can see now that there is in history some connecting device. The name of devicing is only type of inside processor in this CarPlay box. What is it, CarPlay box? CarPlay box is in practice Android communication, Android multimedia player, which is connecting with your car through CarPlay protocol. And CarPlay protocol has some properties that this is independent on software solution, because this communication is hardware communication between this box and your car, but it is not possible directly communication from your PC through USB port. So now in the time you can see that there is some device, one from this is this on my USB cable on plus 5 volts, is connecting to a local Wi-Fi connection. So now I can hear a little moment connecting between this program and this KyeBriq, and so now you can see new application, and you can see that this is really from this KyeBriq. So how to control this? I have here original remote control, Bluetooth remote control, and this is this will be automatic connect, yes, and you can see that now I can control this my ApplePie or my KyeBriq from this remote control. So what can I do when I haven't this original remote control? I can use of course this solution with only Bluetooth mouse. This Bluetooth mouse you must at first connect in your car, not in your office, but if is one connecting. So you can, now that I have here made in with my mouse, so now it is the same as will be this box connecting in your car. You can control it, you can install other application, you can make the same as you will be at your car. So now where is possible to find this special programs, how to set this box and your program in your PC? This all information and all application and all programs are on my web page. My web page is mirrorphoneaa.eu, and you can see that here I can check here on English, for example, S. So now you can see that there is many of application which is possible download to your phone, to your CarPlay boxes, to your car, and this is a special web to mirroring Android Auto and CarPlay. So there is also, you can see a menu for some application, and it's also here information. Some information about is free, and but some information is only for patrons of my pages. So if you want, for example, see the properties of CarPlay boxes, so this information is free, but if you want directly download application or programs for CarPlay USB box mirroring on Windows PC, so you must be member of patrons of my pages. This is only 3 euros or 4 US dollars, so I think that it is not so more for me. So thank you for your interest, and I hope that I will see you in my pages. Fine. Bye. And choose.